That's some breaking news right now. The MBTA is raising fares. The Fiscal Control Board plans to raise rates by an average of 6.3%. If approved, the rate increase would take effect on July 1st. The T last raised rates back in 2016.